The Pima County Sheriff's Department says it arrested a high school teacher and athletic trainer at Tanque Verde High School. William Wiley, was arrested yesterday and booked on 3 counts of sexual misconduct with a minor. Yah made his first appearance in court last night. Phoenix Suns center and former Arizona Wildcat DeAndre Ayton has been suspended for 25 games for testing positive for a banned diuretic. The NBA Players Association is already seeking to lower that suspension. Ayton said in a statement, "I want to apologize to my family, the entire Suns organization, my teammates, partners, our fans, and the Phoenix community."
A former U of A student says a fraternity hazed him so severely in April his eyes were damaged. The student says hot sauce was splashed in his eyes when members of the Theta Chi fraternity were not satisfied with how he did during an initiation ritual. U of A has commented to say they condone hazing in any form, and University Police Officer Jesus Aguilar says there's zero tolerance for hazing. Cyclovia Tucson is back this Sunday. It's happening on the south side on 12th Avenue. The event will go from 9 to 3. Vehicles are not going to be allowed, so cyclists can get around. If you are driving in the area, organizers say you should expect delays. There will also be a few road closures as well.
Well, if you've got leftover prescription meds that you need to get rid of, you can bring them to Walmart. It's taken part in the DAA's National Prescription Take-Back event. You can safely dispose of any unwanted, unused, or expired prescription medication with local police. It's happening tomorrow, 10 to 2, at 3 different Walmarts in Tucson. Those locations are on your screen right now.
Pima Animal Care Center is hosting a free microchip and vaccine clinic tomorrow. They can only take in about 300 cats and dogs. All animals will be given a brief exam by vets. Dogs should be leashed and cats need to be in carriers. The event will be held at Donna Liggins Rec Center from 8:30 a.m. until 12:30. You must be a Pima County resident to participate.
All right, let's talk some weather. April's joining us now with a look at our forecast. April, good morning.
Good morning. It's breezy out there, but we did see it calm just enough at the airport to allow us to go from 60 down to 58, but we're still seeing an easterly wind at 10 miles per hour. It's really been between 10 and 20 all morning, and that's not going to go away. Check this out. I've kind of circled the area of where we expect it to be strongest, and that's really starting anywhere from 9, 10 a.m. and then just continuing into the late afternoon or early afternoon before it dies down. And look what it's bringing on. 78 is all we're going to hit for the high today, if that. Otherwise, we will get back to the mid-80s briefly for the weekend. More wind on Sunday, though. That's going to bring us another round of 70s as we head into next week.